I was talking about Hurricane Sandy, and I asked what I thought was a rhetorical question.
Where did it hit?
New Jersey.
What? Yeah, that is one of the states on the Eastern Seaboard, you are correct. Are you from New Jersey?
No.
No? That's just the one you've heard of? I gotta say, I was not expecting that answer. Partially because it was a rhetorical question. And more so because that is like, where did it hit? My mom's house? Well, yes.
And now from the Q&A.
6037 asks, besides the current comedians you are touring with, who would you like to tour with?
Oh, I mean, you could have just asked, who would I like to tour with? You think this is plan A? Kidding, I love you guys so much.
You think I would be opening for Steve if I could open for somebody else?
I do enjoy that if yours are still open about it.
Someone asked about Disney's war with Ron DeSantis.
I don't know if you know the history of Disney, but it's like this, so this anti-Semitic, like megalomaniac, homophobic governor of Florida. Is suddenly mad at Disney? That's so weird.
Thank you for watching, following, subscribing, and sharing these videos. If you don't yet, make sure you follow me on TikTok, YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and everything else. And of course, Patreon, where you can see videos like this before anyone, and one video a week, exclusively on Patreon. Patreon.com/Steve Hofstetter. I'm back touring again, and I'm performing just about everywhere. All over America, Canada, Europe, Australia, New Zealand, everywhere. Okay, that's not everywhere, but it's a lot of places. Get your tickets and find out more at SteveHofstetter.com.